What's good in the hood, baby, baby? Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back. So hopefully, I have a cure because I am sick and I am dying. But I do have two pieces of clay, which I'm quite happy to report. I did record another video, but it was just agony watching myself. Okay, make a kill. One chemistry. Creating medicine. Two long, too long, 16. I can only put dried mushrooms on there. I did have two. This is just silly. You have this dish. I already got it out. Thank you. get back and try to save us. And yet again, I have no more water because I'm not in space. I'm dehydrated. My god. I don't know how I'm going to pick up that mother, ain't it? I'm gonna make a chemistry bench just to see what happens. At least we know for our next playthrough how to play this. Oh no. Oh no. You're all going to die down here. I think that sword. cool. Just for dried mushrooms. Oh yay. What else do we want to build? What do you need to kill away? So we come to the end of our game, boys and girls. Now it's time to die. How many more days left? 10 days. Well, I think this playthrough is just finding out what you can and can't do. And so far, you actually can do both, but you can't do them. That you can't make sticks or long branches out of this. It would be good if you could, like a future idea. You could break them down and make long sticks. Cool. Advanced chemistry bridge. Wow, that sounds like super car. Improved pottery workbench. Killed that boy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I killed that boy too. This is not fair. Why is it so far? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that might be me for the night. On our next mission, we will build the improved pottery and the kiln. So we'll have to go back and go get some more clay, which is all the way back down here. Yay! Enjoy your day, enjoy your night, and enjoy your life. Leave a like, comment, whatever. Let me know how it's going. Alright, peace out.